Hi, it's Jeremy Morris on August 14th, 2023. This is one of the albums that changed my life. This is Status Quo, the British band. Came out in 1968. This is their debut LP. And right now it's playing as their hit song and title of the album, Pictures of Matchstick Men. What's significant about this particular song for me is that this is actually the very first song I learned to play on the guitar. And if my memory serves me well, I think I was 12 years old at the time. And I learned to play this song, and I still play it to this day, and even have recorded a cover version of it. But I love this song, and I think this band is great. They made a really cool psychedelic album with a very unique sound. They don't sound like anybody else. What I would like to show you as far as the artwork, you can see this is the U.S. version of the LP, which came out on the Chicago label Cadet, which I believe was owned by Chess Records. And you can see they're sitting on a bunch of matches. And you can also see it cost $1.59. What a deal. Now let's look at the, there's two UK covers. Here's the budget UK version. I don't think this is a very good album cover. It looks kind of cheap. But that's on Hallmark Records. And then the other UK version, this cover's pretty nice. Picturesque Matchstickable. Why they called it that, I don't know. Messages from the Status Quo. So which album cover do I like the best? I have to admit, I'm going back with this. This is the way I originally remember the album and bought it. And of course, it's all your own opinion. Which do you like better? This cover, or this cover? Whatever you think, it's all opinion, isn't it? Anyway, we'll see you next time, and have a great day.